Well, the 12th annual Burleigh Swim Run has kicked off Australia Day events taking place across the Gold Coast today. Claire Todd-Hunter has more from Burleigh Heads.
More than 800 solo competitors and team members as young as 5 years old have taken part in this year's annual Burleigh Swim Run on the Gold Coast, a sold-out event in its 12th year. The event has been running since Australia Day celebrations here at Burleigh Beach were marred by violent riots in 2009. At the time, they made national headlines and were compared to the infamous Cronulla race riots 4 years earlier. Local community members involved in surf lifesaving say they wanted to bring the love back to Burleigh. They started the swim run on Australia Day the following year in an effort to bring the community together with core values of fitness, family and fun.
Yeah, being a local Burleigh boy, my family of, and my wife and three kids, we were down here and there's a bit of unrest during that time and, you know, wanting this to be a nice, healthy environment for our kids to grow up, we thought it'd be great to create an event to bring back, you know, good healthy lifestyle and good times for families in the community here on the Gold Coast and in particular Burleigh.
This year's event is raising funds and awareness for the Move for Lex initiative started by the family of young Queensland triathlete Alexa Leary, who suffered devastating brain injuries in a horrific cycling accident last year. The campaign encourages people to get out and get moving for those who can't and raises funds to support loved ones of ICU patients at the Royal Brisbane and Women's Hospital. Elsewhere on the Gold Coast today, local police are warning they're out targeting antisocial behaviour with an intelligence-based approach. They're monitoring different locations right across the coast today. They've also warned Highway Patrol is back in full swing after border operations wrapped up, so people can expect RBTs, they're told, to plan ahead.